Alright guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. In this video, we're going to be hatching our new Aberrant Baryonyx. Yes. So, these guys are already ready, but how do I get them out?
Go to the incubator.
Yep.
And you press square on the incubator. And the ones that are ready, if it says 100, it's ready.
Yeah.
So you'll see by looking from left to right, if you keep walking right, it will change names.
Yeah.
And that's in that area, so slot 4 is the Baryonyx.
Right.
You go to slot 4, and that's the Baryonyx. So you click on it, and then you'll see crack egg, so you hatch egg, and it'll hatch itself.
Right, what do I click for that?
X.
It just made me jump.
You gotta press square to access the incubator, and then press X. And
don't you mean triangle to access? Don't you mean triangle to access?
There you go, down below. No, yeah.
Oh! Did I do that?
You gotta quickly put meat in there. Otherwise it's gonna die.
Oh!
Fish.
Fuck, I've got meat in my new Spinosaurus. Come on, fuck off, Spino. Give me your meat.
I got some fishing rods too, so you can do some fishing.
Yeah, and a fishing basket. Can I give a Baryonyx normal meat?
Normal. Normal meat. Yeah.
Like not fish meat?
Yeah, normal meat. Normal meat.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave this little guy here and I'm gonna go get him some fish meat. Come on, Red Death. Actually, we should level you up, Red Death. There's a Ferrozeno really close to our base. Those things are fucking annoying. Is there anything else I can trap in a normal, whatchamacallit, thing, you know? Like when you get, yeah. No, not bear trap. I mean, what the fuck? It says my Baryonyx was killed. I gave it food. I fucking asked you if it would take meat. They're good in water. I've seen pros use them on arc videos. There's always more fish in the sea. Oh, there's an otter here.
Oh, have you seen any ferrets? Those teddy bear looking things that come up to you?
Yeah.
Oh, whereabouts?
Like here?
Well, where's here?
On the mini island. Oh, uncle, do you have any, fish? There's an otter right here on the team. I need a coelacanth body. Alright, I got raw fish meat for the for it. I swear. How much do I have to give it?
You gotta manually feed it every time, every 20 minutes.
Like manually. Yeah. So every 20 minutes I gotta feed it.
Every 15 to 20 minutes.
Alright, how do I get the... What's a May Wing? It's one of the eggs in your thing. Alright, so I go over to the Baryonyx egg, and what do? I'm standing in front of the thing.
May just give it to the Baryonyx.
No, how do I get the egg out?
You just go and access the egg incubator, fresh eggs, go over to the hatch egg, or destroy egg. In which case you want a hatch egg, so hatch egg.
Share is growing a lot.
Yep.
The what? Bird. I also got some stuff from supply drop, some primal crystal. Should I put that in the resource thing? I got gems as well. Blue gem, green gem.
Wyverns.
What does blue gem and green gem and that do?
It's used to craft up a saddle.
I also got some normal crystals and oil. Obsidian. Jeez, babies eat a lot of food, eh?
Yep.
Especially an arc. Like this baryonyx, any time I give it raw fish meat, it's just gone the next second. Do you have any fish meat on you, Uncle?
No.
I might run out at the rate that this thing's eating.
I burst the fish meat out, I don't like the fish meat. Eat him up. Just taming a ferox at the moment.
Those monkey things. What makes babies mature faster?
Nothing.
There's a beautiful sky right now.
That was ferret to level 160.
Do you have any water left in the in any thing? Like large storage boxes? I need some water right now for my character. No, I can't leave this bloody thing. It won't let me go. Do I have to constantly be around the baby?
No, you don't have to be around the baby, you just gotta be there.
Like manually, so that means I have to give it meat every time that it eats. Do we have any kibble?
No. I can make you a kibble.
Can you make some kibble?
Yeah.
I need some.
Eventually, we need gardens, so. Can't make kibble with.
Oh fuck! Be specific like that, then.
I did. I was gonna say it, and then you cut me off.
You should have said it fast. Hey, why is this thing following me? This ain't my dinosaur. How do I disable following on all my dinosaurs? Because I was just trying to whistle to my Baryonyx. Do you have any fish meats on you? So, am I allowed to leave my Baryonyx by itself right now? Because it said what it says once care an hour 50 minutes.
That'll last at least a couple of hours.
So if I give him 7 fish meat and then I go out to get more fish meat, he won't die?
Coming after me.
So does feeding the baryonyx mature it more?
No. Oh, it seems it's a juvenile.
Oh, what the fuck happened to Sheriff?
She's hungry. Oh, she's starving.
She's got... her meat isn't cooked. Oh, well, Uncle, seeing that you've got a mech right now, would you mind getting some fish meat?
Yeah, that doesn't... it's an exomech. It's only used for moving storage as a puncher. It doesn't get meat.
Yeah, but can you like shoot things?
It doesn't shoot, it only punches and punches.
Oh, my air conditioner's here. What do they do? What is it connected to?
The air conditioner is like incubators. Incubate the eggs. Like because we some of the eggs don't take the cat. So I brought in the egg incubator.
While you're at it, could you get some fish meat?
I'll get some meat for you.
Oh, I've got raw prime meat on me and 26 raw meat on me. Because I was going to give it to this baryonyx.
No,
Alright, pteranodon. Looks like we gotta get more fish meat. Hey, there's a fucking stingray attacking me.
Yeah.
I don't do shit to it. Oh, I got 32 fish meat. I can definitely feed the Baryonyx this. Take my headphones off.